Hello, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we at WonderShare Recovery are going to be addressing a frustrating situation when you've lost your data after unintentional or perhaps intentional factory reset on Android. Well, this is surely a troublesome issue as recovering data after restoring the factory settings can be very difficult. But worry not, we have just the set of methods you need to recover your lost data. But first, we need to understand what perhaps happens when you reset your phone. Basically, all of your data is deleted. Your logged in accounts and Google accounts are logged out, and all of the information that was not backed up is erased. Now, let's get started with today's video. Oh, and yes, please do subscribe to the channel and hit the notification icon to receive all of the latest updates. Before exploring the solutions, let's first check some of the possible reasons why a factory reset of your Android phone could be required. Your Android device might be piled up with junk files that may interrupt the operating system and stop it running apps. Also, your storage space could be filled with junk files, cookie files, and unnecessary data that are no longer required. Maybe you're selling your phone or you're setting up a new phone. Android phones should always be reset to factory settings. This is necessary to remove any personal data, login information, and other information that to improve the security. You may have downloaded a corrupted file, an app's APK file, or a virus-infected folder onto your Android device, so by resetting your phone, you can remove those corrupted files. Before using a new SD card in your phone, you might reset the phone's factory settings to remove any unnecessary data. If you have by mistake factory reset your Android phone though, no worries, let's get onto the solutions to recover your data back. The first method is about restoring data from a local backup. It's a workable solution for Android device owners. Also, this method is only workable if you already have a backup made before you reset your Android device. So here's what you need to do. After you've done a factory reset, ensure you sign into the same Android account which was configured with your device earlier. Navigate to Settings, Accounts and Backup and Restore Data, then select the backup file from the available options, followed by selecting all of the data that you would like to restore. Then hit the Restore button and wait for the process to complete and all of your data will be restored. The easiest way for various Android users to store and recover data is through your Google account. Before doing a factory reset, make sure to make a backup of your data on your Google account. After that, you can easily restore that backup from your Google account as per your preference. So let's see how. While setting up your recently factory resetted phone, you will reach an option that says copy your data. Now select the next option and then hit can't use old device, followed by hitting OK. Now make sure your device is connected to the internet, then sign into your Google account and opt in for all of the check boxes. Hit restore and you're done. Just wait for the process to complete. Up to this point, we've seen built-in features of Android devices to backup and restore the data. But in both cases, you need to have a backup made before you factory reset the phone. What if you've no prior backup with you? Well, don't worry, because we have some solutions for you. We would first like to introduce Dr.Fone Android Data Recovery. It's accessible to all users and can help recover your data after resetting the device and without any prior data backups. Please do note though that while this tool can help recover lost data from your device, after factory resets, the tool might not be able to completely recover all of the data. But download, install, and launch the Dr.Fone software on your PC. Connect your Android device to the PC via a suitable USB cable. Now, on the Dr.Fone window, select Data Recovery and the Files to Recover. Click on Next to continue scanning your Android device for recoverable data. Once it's done, the results will be displayed on your screen. You can even preview the files which you need and tap the Recover button. Notably, the restored files are stored onto the PC rather than your Android device. If you back up the data, it's stored on that device or on a cloud. But what if you forgot to create a backup file or by mistake you've enabled the factory reset option? Well, no worries, you can still recover your essential data with the RecoverIt data recovery tool, which is a reliable piece of software to restore lost data, and it can do it after factory resetting your device. Whether your device system has crashed or the files and the storage are lost, RecoverIt can effortlessly and effectively help you recover your data. So let's get to know how to make the most of this tool. Download and install the RecoverIt data recovery tool on your PC by visiting recoverit.wondershare.com/data-recovery-win. Connect your Android smartphone with a USB cable and open the RecoverIt window. Now your device should be visible under the External Devices option. Tap on your device's SD card and click Start. The RecoverIt software will now scan and display all recoverable files from the storage selected. Preview and select the files that you need and tap on the Recover button. That's it! Hopefully you've now recovered all of the files after a factory reset, and even if you've not created a backup. That's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. I hope all of your issues are solved and now you know how to recover data after doing a factory reset on Android. With minimal effort, the correct method can save you from losing unnecessary data. You can leave your message and further queries in the comment section, and please do subscribe to the channel if you find this content helpful, and then we'll see you in the next video.